Welcome back, Dirt Panda Nation. My name is Blake Northcutt with the Dirt Panda Racing Team in the number 42 car. This is a top split C-Class official race with a 2,400 strength of field. I believe 155 championship points were designated to the winner of this race. I will be starting on the pole inside of Jacob Todd with Wolf Racing. If you haven't seen our channel before, please check out the videos tab. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Like this video if you would, it helps us out a lot. But this race was all about me and Jacob for the most part. I ran the bottom the entire time. He ran the top for most of it. I think he got frustrated with how much success I was finding down low, so he came and tried it out for a few laps. I did cut out all of the caution flags for this race, just to speed up the video a little bit. There was a couple that came out late, which actually helped me out a lot, because Jake was getting the top side dialed in. I think a few more laps, he probably would have got mine, but I held on to it, ended up taking home the win. So, hope you enjoyed this green flag race from start to finish, and we'll see you at the end of the video. Thanks.
You always just door slam people to pass them through. Wow, the C-stock's on the thing, man. Don't do well on this track ever.
Did you not see the guy dump me? I get...
Checking out the tape call. Checking up the page.
That's awesome, dude. Awesome. Huh.
Oh yeah,
please cut
off.
That was on me too, I'm sorry. No!
Does not use the quick tracks or what?
As we take our final lap here, I'd like to thank you guys again for sticking around. If you haven't yet, go ahead and click that like button real quick. If you haven't hit the subscribe, do that as well. I'm pushing new content out every week, sometimes more than once a week. It's been a lot of fun, and I appreciate all you guys checking out our stuff. We've got a couple of qualifying tutorials at Lanier and USA, so make sure you check those out if you're having a tough time over there, and we'll see you in the next video.